Chapter 6. Learn how to paint. Opening the paint program.
To open the paint program, follow the steps shown here. Start, all programs, accessories, paint.
Components of the paint window.
You will see the paint window with following components. Paint button. Quick access toolbar, tabs, ribbon, title bar, drawing area.
Various paint tools.
In the paint program, there are different tools which help you in drawing pictures and filling them with beautiful colors. Pencil tool, fill with color tool, text tool, eraser tool, color picker tool, magnifier tool, brushes, ready-made shapes, select tool, polygon tool.
Pencil tool.
The pencil tool is used to draw thin lines. First, click on the Home tab. Second, click on the pencil tool. Third, select the line thickness. Fourth, select the color. Fifth, drag the mouse to draw in the drawing area. The shape will be drawn.
Brush tool.
A brush tool is used to draw thick, thin, and many other types of lines as required. This can be done by selecting the brush tip of your choice. First, click on the Home tab. Second, click on the arrowhead button in Brushes tool. Select the brush type of your choice. Third, select a color to draw. Fourth, drag the mouse to draw in the drawing area. The shape will be drawn.
Eraser tool.
The eraser tool is used to erase the unwanted portion of the drawing. First, click on the Home tab. Second, select the eraser tool. Third, select the eraser size, thickness. Fourth, drag the mouse over the area which you want to erase. The area will get erased.
Drawing ready-made shapes.
You can draw ready-made shapes like rectangles, circles, triangles, heart shapes, and arrows in paint. First, click on the Home tab. Second, click a ready-made shape. Third, select a color for the outline. Fourth, drag the mouse in the drawing area to draw the shape. The shape will be drawn.
Fill with color tool.
The fill with color tool is used to fill color in the shape you draw. First, click on the Home tab. Second, click on Fill with Color tool. Third, select a color to fill. Fourth, click inside the shape to fill the color of your choice. The color will get filled.
Text tool.
The text tool is used to type the text in your drawing area. You can give a heading to your drawing using the text tool. First, click on the Home tab. Second, click on the Text tool. Third, click in the drawing area where you want to add the text. Fourth, type the text.
Line tool.
The line tool is used to draw a straight line. While drawing a line, you can also choose its thickness and color. First, click on the Home tab. Second, click on the line tool. Third, select the size, thickness. Fourth, select a color to draw. Fifth, drag the mouse inside the shape to draw a line. The line will be drawn.
Select tool.
The select tool is used to select an area of the image. You can use the rectangular selection or free form selection The selected area can be moved or copied as required. First, click on the Home tab. Second, click on the arrowhead button of the Select button. From the menu, select the Rectangular Selection option to create the rectangular cutout. Or select the Free Form Selection option to create the zigzag cutout. Third, drag inside the shape to select the area. The area has been defined. To move the cutout, bring the pointer inside the cutout and drag it to the new position. To copy the cutout, press the Ctrl key, bring the cursor inside the cutout and drag it to the new position.